Hi, my name is Alex Romano.
My name is Aria Gorky, and we did the experiment extracting apple juice from pectinase. Now, enzymes are called the workhorses of biochemistry. It's because they are. They make things happen in your body. They make things go faster.
Our objective was to monitor enzyme activity by measuring the amount of apple juice we can extract from an apple. Our research question was, how does temperature affect the enzyme?
Our hypothesis was that if you increase the temperature of your apple juice, you get this. And what are enzymes? Enzymes, they're fundamental to life. They're proteins that catalyze chemical reactions.
Except for my experiment, I made
and a when they catalyze chemical reactions, they don't undergo any
chemical
change.
I've seen this since kindergarten.
They can speed up chemical reactions to a million fold. They can do it faster than a bullet.
And Joe, how do they work?
Enzymes have what's called an active site where substrate binds to. Produces the product, and then the enzyme is free to bind to any other
substrate.
He still talks about it, doesn't he? Some of the tools we use, we use 100 milliliter beakers to put the apples into. It's like probably the biggest part of our experiment. We also put in a couple of water and some of the dispensers. Graduated cylinders to collect the apple juice that we extracted. Scale to the measure of the apples into 50 grams each.
That's what we extracted
to break down the pectin in itself. And use the hot control pack to keep the water temperature the same. So, we chopped up apples, and we weighed them in the scale 50 grams into each apple. Then we stirred them up, like, put 4 drops of pectinase in one, put water in the other, and then we put each. So then we put plastic wrap, and we put it in the water bath, and then we varied the temperatures from 40 degrees to up to 20 degrees, one for like, each of the different trials. And then after half an hour for the juice to come out of the apples, then we measured
I was like, you can't.